story over and over again. She is thrilled to finally meet her.